Hey, I'm Dougimus, and welcome back to Subnautica Below Zero. We're going to continue our playthrough, but first we're going to chat a little bit, I guess. I realized after playing for a whole huge chunk of time the other day that you only get one save slot, so if you mess things up, you have to start again and get back to where you were in order to finish your recordings. So I messed up the sound in my last recording, so I had to replay through the beginning of the game and get back to exactly where I was and then stop and then start playing again, which we're going to do right now. So I know a little bit of spoilers, but I'm going to try and not allude to that too much. Hopefully I'm not too far off from where I was. I went and got the blueprint I just picked up from the supply cache. So we're going to head back up and we're going to make the new item. I believe it was a oxygen tank, a bigger oxygen tank. Which, I mean, is good. We need a bigger oxygen tank. Because we must go deeper. And I hope we can get a rebreather, because I did incidentally confirm that your oxygen efficiency does go down like in the first game. Hopefully this will load sometime this decade. I mean, it's not a lot of time left in this decade, but we're getting there. Everything's loading in. Okay. So let's pick up some. Well, let's pick up some whatever we find on the way back. Salt is always good because you can make the cured food. What do I have on me? Not a whole lot. Like grav sphere.
Oxygen.
I don't like how opaque this screen is for the sea glide. Oh, this place is all murky. Ooh.
30 seconds.
I hear ya. Hoping to get something. Alright, back up to the surface.
I've got a lead for you. An alien sanctuary in the Twisty Bridges. 200 meters down.
I need to go back to the research site.
I can't let you.
Why not?
Boss's orders. We're trying to keep you alive.
Only because salaries cost less than lawsuits.
Is that cynicism making you friends down there?
Sure. They're just not human.
The files are on your data bank. Do as you please, just tell me what you find. And don't get me into trouble.
Grab some fishies. Those guys are mostly for water. I need somebody to eat. Another piece of crab sphere. Can I make it all the way back to the pod before my air runs out? Yes, I can.
Oxygen.
Okay. Let's make some stuff. Make some water. My food is good, so let's cure some food. So now what did I need? I needed another piece of that, I think. I think I need to make some glass. I need to make more glass. Phone's going off. Wife always wants something while I'm recording. Oh shit. Did I just use my only silver ore? Oh, I did. So if I just use my only silver ore, I need to find one of those places. Those murky places.
Seconds.
Okay. Limestone. Ouchie. Okay. What's that? Oh.
30 seconds.
Okay, up we go. Now, did I get a piece of silver? No, but I got a piece of sulfur. That's cool. What's that thing? Oh. I don't really need more titanium. What is that? That is a stasis rifle fragment. Limestone outcropping. Limestone outcropping.
Seconds.
I hear you. Okay, so up. And then we're going to go back down to this under ground area. Your busted ass sea glide.
Seconds.
Well, up we go. Okay, I have a piece of silver, so I'm headed back. Propulsion cannon with stasis rifle would have been nice, though. Maybe get that next time? Grav trap fragment. More limestone outcroppings. For a second. Okay. Let's make this stuff now. Okay, so I gotta take my tank off. All right, I took my tank off. Is that? Do I have any rubber? I have a piece of rubber. So, I don't know. Strictly if I need that yet. But, we'll see. A lot of good that did me. Okay, let's load and unload. And that was my wife on the Alexa calling one of my children. Alright. Do I need one copper and two of those? Yeah, we're gonna need another battery in a bit, so. Alright. Back out we go. I feel like coming in here was a very bad idea. And I feel like if I don't find the way up, I'm gonna die.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Okay.
30 seconds.
Back down we go. Oh, what's this? It was the rebreather. Oh, you're gonna eat me. You're gonna eat me. Don't eat me. Give me some oxygen. I feel like going down might be the wrong choice. Okay, let's go up. Up, 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 up. It's not after me, is it? Now, do I go make the rebreather? Or do I go back down? Do I even know what I need to make the rebreather? I can probably find that out, right? let's make the rebreather. I don't want to suffocate. All right. Ominous music's a little ominous. I mean, yeah, it's dangerous. But really, I've only seen that one dangerous thing. Creep vine. I have one creep vine sample. Okay. Light leak. Not too bad. I would have preferred the stasis rifle, because you can just fire a big ass stasis field on people. But, you know, you take what you can get. Drink some fluids and make some more fluids. I'm gonna cook some food. Cause that's like our pastime now. Oh, I could make one. Feeling that just took up that wiring kit. Yeah, it did. So it is a good thing I didn't make it, because then I would have to go find more silver. I could make a grav trap, though. I mean, I could use more food, and it makes it easier. Out the battery, put the dead battery away. Yeah, as I was saying earlier, if I hit save, look, save a game. It doesn't let me save to another slot, so it's not like I can keep save states of, you know, like crucial parts of the game. Like in between every one of my videos, my recordings. These twisty things is what they're talking about. Twisty bridges. No, don't eat me. She said the sanctuary was 200 meters down, right? So this thing, I'm pretty sure I saw another one down here. Itchy face. I wish I had a submarine or something. It would make me feel safer.
We've got you on GPS. You're close to the sanctuary.
Oh, am
I? Do you see anything?
Some alien structures dotted about. I'll see where they lead.
Try and get these. Oh wow, okay. Ow, my butt. Okay. I don't know if you can hear that. That. Where? What the hell is that? Okay. I'm in a weird little place.
Robin Goodall. Oh. Proceed.
I come in peace.
I don't wanna.
Absence of hostility. Sufficient.
Are you alive? Or a computer?
What is the difference?
I want to meet the people who built this place. What do you want?
For you to stay here.
With you?
Forever.
Why?
Your masters will seek to harness my power.
You've met Altera, then?
It is what we will do.
People will come for me.
They will also stay here. That is all.
I waited my life for this. I'm not your enemy. Hello?
I don't like that she talks. Like, okay, if you watch Neeb's playthrough of the original Subnautica, they make it into this fun little RPG thing, and here, that whole RPG element's taken out because she talks. And she has a guy in the sky, her sister. Which is basically what Neebs did in his video. So.
Turn back.
What is this room for?
Do not touch anything. You would not understand. Die peacefully.
Not about to die.
Well, it looks like the only way out of here is to touch the crazy alien doohickey. Click.
Data must be flushed to an empty storage vessel. Switching. Storage vessel found. Commence download.
Yeah, I don't think that's writing to the tablet. I think that's writing to my brain.
Concept for what has just occurred.
Oh, I know it hurt. What happened?
Download capacity was identified in your cerebral cortex.
You're in my head?
It is uncomfortable. Return me.
Release the force fields first.
Return me, or I will destroy your orbital station.
Why not do it now?
My survival chance increases if I do not draw attention.
I don't think you have the power. I think you're scared.
Then I will destroy you. I am experiencing technical difficulties. Do not move. Do not move. Errors.
I didn't mean to scare you. What is happening?
Okay. I can leave. I think I can run. They don't need to walk around at a snail's pace. It's one of the reasons I actually like streaming. If I do something stupid, like walk around really slow, people will let me know. But when you're doing pre-recordings, it can't be done. Okay. Oh, this is not good. I don't know my way out. Oh, there's an oxygen thingy. There's a little Altera thingy. But there's nothing on it. Okay, so there's a build platform, but nothing here. Okay, let's go up to this thingy. Actually take any of this stuff. Heating gel. Do I need heating gel? Back up to being really shallow, so I should be pretty safe. Oh, where am I going? I'm supposed to be going this way, I think. I mean, it is the most logical place to go next, isn't it?
Seek fluid intake.
Okay.
Vital signs stabilizing. Did you make it inside the sanctuary?
Yep.
Anything unusual?
Like what?
We're getting odd readings from your biometrics.
Malfunction, maybe?
I want to make sure. We're sending down a disposable bioscanner. Take a sample and send it up in the cargo rocket.
Okay. I'm on it.
Okay.
Hey, you in there. We're in trouble.
If you send a sample, your masters will come for us.
They'll do the same if I don't.
Return me to the sanctuary.
So you can trap me again? No.
Then I will mask my presence. Initiate the scan.
Fishy, 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 fishy.
New creature discovered.
Can I nudge it? Nope, it's gonna fall right down there no matter what I do. Wait for it to settle. Oh, you know what I should have done? I should have marked that sanctuary with a beacon. Oh, I keep doing that.
Sam, I've got the sample. Looks normal.
Okay, good. Send it up ASAP. The cargo rocket should be on your HUD.
Will do.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Alright, we're going. In a minute, we're gonna end this video. Hey, Cortana. Dismiss timer. Yes, I use Cortana and Alexa.
Oxygen.
And my TV is a Google Home.
I don't know that one.
Oh, that's cool. What the hell is that thing? I'm gonna get ya and I'm gonna scare ya. A void. Okay. I love the floating rocks. Anything else cool around here? Ooh, definitely gonna go down there later. Oh. Untextured hot springy thingy. Oh. There's the rocket platform, I think. How do I get up there? I don't know how to get up there. Let's see, supply cache. That's where I came on the island. Oh, another cave. Way, I don't know if it matters. Pick a way. Hey, look. Oh, hey, look. Untextured stairs. That thingy. Oh, hey. I can scan stuff. Scanning the room.
New blueprint acquired.
Empty locker. A fabricator. I can make some food. Before it goes bad, which seems unlikely. Oh my god, look at all that food. Be better if I had a fish tank. Mm-hmm. I can make another one of those. Make that propulsion cannon, I guess. Lockers I can't do anything with. Ladder to a second floor, but I can't go up. Okay, windows. Oh, bed. Oh, another chair. I wonder if I'm supposed to be able to scan all this stuff, or if this is like, elfish style bug. Cracked display. Don't want to go outside at night. Don't want to sleep. Sleeping does skip time forward. That's always good. Work on their ground side effects. It sounds like I'm walking in water sometimes. Oh, but here's the rocket. That doesn't look good. Market needs repair. I built that repair tool. Keep hitting escape instead of tab. Is that gonna let me scan something? Oh no, it's probably just the lightning. Alright. Okay. Go.
Payload inbound, Vespa.
Understood. If anything's wrong, we'll come get you. Hey, why not take a couple days R&R up here anyway?
Why don't you take a jaunt down here? Remind yourself that life comes in colors besides white, off-white, and gray.
And temperatures below zero? No thanks. But speaking of freezing to death, if you're staying on the ice, you'll need transport.
You're trusting me with a snow fox?
If I can find a version of the truth that authorizes it.
You're amazing. If you're listening, Altera, she's amazing. Promote this person.
Sorry, you're breaking up.
Love you! Now what?
Seek fluid intake.
Okay, we're gonna seek fluid intake.
Vital signs stabilizing.
And we're gonna... eat up, I guess. Wow, that dehydrated me a lot. So we're going to save. We're going to end it there. I'm going to upload this video, and maybe we'll record another one in a little while. We'll see.